I'm distracted, so. Hey, Damon.
Yo.
Is that yours?
What?
That's all mine.
Don't screw the video, Brian.
Hello.
You saw that video, didn't you?
Yeah. I watched it quite a few different times. I was like, I don't know what he was thinking.
One right up there. Oh, it's pointed straight out right now. It's all it's got.
Shadow's been cast over the whole
thing. Right. Somebody's got to get a photo of that.
8 minutes left on my battery.
I think it starts. 8 minutes.
Seven.
I mean, you know, so close to the
No.
This has been worth it. Well, it's taken a lot of work.
Oh, Brett, I was getting nervous again.
Oh, man.
Brett.
I saw that.
What?
Man, it got cold. Yeah.
During totality, yes.
My Apple's still here.
It'll
tell you to stop looking.
Hey, Joy!
I was wondering, what is that?
Joy!
It's just quiet up there.
The big banana cometh.
Wow. Hey, see how dark it is out here, Brett?
I know, it's getting so dark.
You can see it just trickling away now.
Yeah. Dude, it got dark just in the last 30 seconds.
Glasses off. Whoa!
Look.
Wow! Oh my god, that is amazing!
Oh my god. Isn't that so
cool? Dad, take a picture!
My camera can't capture you.
It's okay, don't worry about it. There are plenty of people that are gonna have footage of this. Wait. Look around. Make sure you look around because it looks like a sunset 360 degrees.
Oh, it does.
That is amazing.
Hey, you see a star in the middle of the day.
That is so cool. It just looks like I'm taking a sunset photo. That's all it looks like.
Yeah, I mean, like, this thing.
That is, I mean, there's probably going to have to do that, right?
You gotta have good focus.
It's going to be 2 minutes and 40 seconds.
Hey, your quad's coming down.
I know, I'm doing it.
Hey, don't kill me.
It's me. Honestly, it just looks like I'm shooting a sunset without a sun.
Yeah. Oh, dude, traffic stopped up there.
Yep. Oh, that is too amazing. Oh, you can watch it come. See the light coming, I think? Oh, that might be the bee.
Dude, you see how cold it got?
Yeah.
Man, that's cool.
That temperature dropped quite a bit.
I really don't think there was much I could do with footage on this. I really don't think there's much I could have done with this as far as footage-wise. Oh, it just looks like a sunset. But here's the thing, there's a YouTube channel called Smarter Every Day.
Yeah.
And he's got 4K cameras and everything else that should be on this thing. This should be on that YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Close on the head. Close on
the head.
Nice. My wife is from Illinois.
Oh, yeah?
She grew up in Kankakee.
Okay,
and,
cool.
No, her grandparents are from Kankakee. She grew up in Cleveland.
That's cool.
Well, it'll happen in 7 years.
What's that?
Another thing will happen in 7 years.
Okay,
all right,
where I can get to necessarily.
The next coast
to coast. It's going to go from South Texas up across the East Coast.
Set on manual, so I don't know what it's going to be doing.
Hey, wait a minute here.
While we're sitting here. I tell you what, that was phenomenal. Is that worth it or what, Brett?
That was so worth it.
Hey. We just need to go that way.
Yeah, 1,000 miles an hour.
Oh, 17,000 miles an hour.
Well, that's the Earth turning, but we're moving like the moon.
Oh, dude.
I saw that.
This is a perfect spot. Yeah. goes out. Look out, Brian. Or Brett. White van.
I know, man.
Oh, dude, we were fighting clouds the whole way here. I didn't see any shadow bands. I kind of thought about it. I thought we just bought more, you know, and just ain't staying over there.
Well, the next time I get pulled over. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Who are you, Stevie Wonder?
I'm going.
How can you? That was a trick right there. You can go get some barbecue.
Well, you might be up here back there.
Just looks like a sunset and all it's like, and that's it. Because I wasn't aiming up. Because I wasn't going to get any
good. Oh, Brett did it with the blue burgers.
Thank you. Well, in 1918, when the last one fully came across America, World War I ended, 500 million people died from the flu. Those are about the only two things I found. You can't stop on the highway.
Good spot, Brad. Whoever got it.
Oh, dirt is like, oh, just pull off on my next road. A dirt road, really? that he was doing the same speed I was, and I put
Hey Lily!
You don't understand the panic thing.
Wave hi, Lily. Can you wave hi to Daddy? Wave hi.
Hi, Daddy.
Can you wave hi, Lily?
Say hi, Daddy.